recommend a good, honest trading institution. A good, honest trading institution is going to be this one right here, babypips.com. How to trade Forex. You go over here. This is the best place you want to go. Whoever comes to me and says, hey, Raja, hey, I see you doing well. Can you teach us? This is where I send them. I send them, go to babypips.com and read what is Forex, how to trade Forex, when can trade Forex, who trades Forex, and why trade Forex. You know, you need to answer these questions first. You do this, and then you stop around Japanese candlesticks. Fibonacci, if you want to look at it, but, you know, after this, I think it's just, you know, indicators, basically, you know. So you stop at Japanese candlesticks, and that's it. And then you go on YouTube, and you start searching about, you know, naked price action. If you want to go to my channel, you know, and, yeah, so that's what you can do at that point.